have both of those guys, the other gentleman, going to go find Jack and take that.
Here, the first one is 2 hours, 2 hours, 2 hours. Thank you. even running their half-court sets now. I think it's speeding their offense up. It's not what your defense is designed to do. Maybe you don't put the turnover, but it's speeding up down court. They're taking passes and dropping them.
I mean, realistically, how many good looks have they had? Coach Rohrbach, let's see what he's got. Look at that.
Rohrbach saw it coming and dunked it. And I was going to shoot two free throws. 对，车子叫 Y， 是 YSA， 那不是。
Yeah.
that up and sign and up and in.
What kind of drill? What kind of drill? Remember we ran this all?
I don't know the name of it.
Thank you.
I'll tell you
I
little pass there by Warhawk. He got it underneath the little tree once, missed the layup. And we saw that.
Over.
heard the first call. Number 10, Aiden Thomas, was looking mean for the Cavs.
Here it is. See, they're on the first call. They're learning a lot about the
Thank you.
the offense. Really tripping on the top of the key. 2:45 remaining in the game. Knocked it off on the handoff play. Nice play, but he's blocked by the 6'6 sophomore. Just wants to run with it. He's going to go all the way. Blocking foul and one. I'll tell you what, he wanted to give that up. You could see him look over there. It wasn't there, so he went strong, gets a block for the foul, and one. The junior high Aubrey Christian.
No one told him, he was in position on the block. He just, you know, didn't get his feet quite so. Otherwise, he was in position to take that shot. That'll be a blocking foul.
Oh, he finished it. Oh, it's a one shot. So, you know, I wonder if it's 61-25 after two finishes in hand one. And you see some new substitutes that happen. Two Beckers, so this could be fun as well. 45, Ezekiel Becker. They call him Deke. Number 35. Oh, no good there by